got the former undisputed welterweight king here, Vernon Forrest. Vernon, you're back here in Wildcard Gym. What's the latest? What's new with you?
Just trying to get healthy, get back in shape. It's a process.
Yeah.
You know, I don't want to rush anything. I had my second surgery on my shoulder. I'm just trying to get healthy.
Yeah. How's your shoulder feeling now?
It's getting better. But it's a process, a time process. My shoulder has been injured for a long time, so, you know, it's taking longer than I expected to heal, but, you know, eventually I know it'll heal and I'll be back in the ring.
When can we expect you in the ring again?
Hopefully this summer. There's no timetable right now, though. It's just getting healthy. And once I'm healthy, then, you know, the sky's the limit in what I want to do. And, you know, it just, for me, it's just about getting healthy right now.
Right. Now, I know that Ricardo Mayorga is actually going to be moving up as well. Would you ever want to fight him again?
Oh, definitely. That's a fight that's a fight that I'm going to want as long as I'm in boxing.
Yeah.
So we definitely going to have to get it on sometime down the road. It's just, you know, next time we fight, I'm going to have both of my guns right. And, you know, we're going to see the best man.
There you go. Now, who else would you have on your radar? You know, Kasim Uma. What about him?
Anybody's on my radar right now. It's just about getting healthy. You know what I'm saying? But once I'm healthy, then everybody's a target. Anybody who got a belt got a bullseye on their back.
What are you gonna do to make sure that you get back on top of the pound for pound list again?
I'm gonna do the things that I did to get on the pound for pound list in the beginning, and that's just hard work. It's, you know, there's no shorts in boxing. You know, you either gonna work hard and stay on top, or you're gonna not work hard and get bumped off. So the idea is to get back on top. Is just a hard work. Just work hard.
Yeah, absolutely. Well, so what can we expect from you in the next few months?
Well, hopefully, like I said, once I get healthy, again, I'm really stressing. Notice how many times I use the word healthy. I haven't been healthy in a long time. Once I get healthy, then anybody out there who got a belt or multiple belts, you got a bullseye on your back.
You gotta look out.
I'm coming. The Viking dog is coming.
Very good. Sugar Shane Mosley, would you ever give him a third fight?
Well, Sugar Shane Mosley, absolutely. He gave me an opportunity. I graciously gave him an opportunity, and we'll do it again if the situation permits itself. But I'm sure he's moving down to welterweight, and he's gonna be a major force at welterweight, so no power to him. You know, my blessings to him.